always away from yourself. Never this one. And another thing, don't do it like this, down in your crotch, here and down here, because here you have,
you can
hurt yourself. If you hurt yourself there, you bleed to death. So always out here and this way, then you won't get hurt. And if you're going to make something like this, you do it like this. Take your thumb here, and then you can do it, because you don't flip more than this. If you do it like this, then you could go this way. So by making your thumb there, you can do small cuttings.
Ah.
Yeah.
You could also risk cutting yourself if you obviously go
yeah,
too far.
Of course. Yeah, yeah, that's of course. And you tried it a lot, Tristan. But you have to have a sharp knife, and
yeah,
your mothers probably say, oh, it's too sharp for you, but a dull knife, you know, a dull knife is not sharp, and you have to put too much energy in it, so then you can certainly cut yourself or the one next to you.
Yeah, you
so a sharp knife makes you, it does all the work, so it's very important. And again, here.
Small cuts,
and use my thumb here. It's exactly the same when I'm carving a spoon or a kuksa.
Because, you know, you can like...
Yeah. Are you taking all the bark off, Tristan?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait.
And that is a good practice. What?
This is mine, by the way.
Do you want
like,
to continue with this?
No.
No.
So kind of like this, right?
Yep, but you're too close to this.
Oh.
Out here. And also take care of your legs.
Wait.
Yeah. And, yeah. You have to practice then. Then you get good at this, and, but as many of you subscribers have seen in my videos, I also cut my fingers now and then, and you can't help it. Sometimes the knife slips and you've got a little cut in your fingers, but as long as it's not a deep cut or a very bad cut, there's no problem with that. Just be careful and don't sit too close to people. I don't want
risk.
To do it like this, or this.
Because that could also risk cutting something.
Yeah.
Which isn't very, very pleasant.
That's right. And you, Tristan, you had something in yours. Remember that?
Yes.
Yeah.
But I do already have a spoon at
yeah,
home
I know.
That I made by Dad.
I just want to show you, if you're going to cut this one, look here. If you want to make the edge, Emil, if you want to make the edge more fine, you can do this again with your thumb.
I already made my spoon last time.
Yeah, I know. But you are very skilled boys. Yeah. So I'm not afraid of you hurting yourself. But sometimes you do.
Yes, I do.
And then I have plasters or band-aids with me.
I can see it right
Holy
here, like,
crap.
This is like the...
What now? You cut a piece of your finger!
That isn't very,
no,
very...
That was a joke.
That was my phone.
Now I'm going to make some firewoods, and I'm going to saw it up and then split it, and that's something I can show you too, because it's a very difficult task, and I'll tell you why later. But now I find some wood that I can saw out and split.
Annoying.
Annoying, yeah. It's hard work, this.
No, it's annoying that it's wet.
Oh, it's harder to saw in, yeah.
Mulch. This is cool, mulch.
That's cool.
Could you stand on the other side, Emil, and then hold the so it doesn't move? Yeah, I think that's. Yeah. You're working together now. That is great.
Maybe try, you know, doing both hands, and I'll hold it for you.
Yeah. It could work.
Jeg har i hvert fald fået halvdelen nu.
Ja. You almost got half.
You have to make more of a cut on this side. All right, that's good. Now just cut in the middle.
The hands a little bit further away.
Oh yeah, yeah. Of course. I could just do what Tristan did.
Will you help him, Tristan, or shall I? Will you hold there?
Actually, I think this is good. Just... $500 million later.
Yeah, exactly. It's hard, I know. But it would be cool if you two could make the first one together.
My shoulders are really like sore.
I know. A little tip for you, and if you may I show you, if you have your hand lower, down here.
Oh, yeah, lower, like here?
You have more leverage.
Oh, that's actually...
Yeah, because I'll show you, if you're up here, the saw go this, down here, you're almost near the blade, then it's much easier.
Wait.
You do it, yeah.
Oh. A lot easier.
Yeah,
I see. I'll hold it for you so you can actually...
Shall we turn it again?
Maybe.
Maybe?
I think we really should.
Are you ready, Emil?
Let's
turn it. Yeah. This one. Yeah.
A bit more.
A bit more. You sure?
Yes. We do one. Like that.
Great.
Prøv at vende den om igen, så at vi kan få det hele.
But they don't meet. That's not a problem, but because you have... You haven't made it evil. You have made it
even.
Even, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
Not evil. You haven't made it evil, but even. But that's always a problem, also for me. So.
What are we going to do now?
So I will prefer if you accept. You, just a moment. If you did it like this way.
Stand by.
And then cut down here. So you,
that could be.
Yeah, you
easier.
Use this and cut it down. That's right. Oh, Haspo. Watch your fingers.
Way.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah.
No, no, it's fine.
It's okay. Oh, yeah. Your first piece. Congratulations, Tristan.
You did good.
Because there's these joints, that's from branches. This piece of wood inside is very hard, so I can't split it with an axe. So I had this wedge. And then a big hammer. And then I'll just show you.
My ears.
Yeah.
The tree's already bloody.
Oops. Yeah. You want to try?
No.
But be careful of your hands.
Vi har
holdt
det.
Nej. Jeg
tror,
det skal
blive
stærkt. Godt. Det sker også for mig. Men,
kan vi ikke holde den der?
Jo, hvis du rammer mig. Ja.
Prøv.
good.
It's gonna crack off.
Yeah.
Oh, and this hammer is very heavy.
Yeah, it's very heavy.
And I don't want to hurt you, so I'm just careful.
Yeah, that's okay. I appreciate that. Can you hear the cracking?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can see the cracking.
You can see the cracking. That's right, down here. I'll just turn it this way. That's good.
It's gonna crack. But not soon.
No.
Oh, it's getting wobbly.
Yeah. You're going to make it, Tristan.
Come on, buddy.
I think you can break it in two now. Or you can hit your thing. That's okay, too.
I know what I can do.
Yeah?
Fine, I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to crack it by myself.
You're welcome.
See, that's all we need to crack.
Yeah. Oh. That's cool. You did it. A little trick.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. And you have it here. And you don't want to hold it with your hands because, let me show you. If you hold it here and you miss, you're going down in your hands. Then you take this one. You have a little board control. Okay?
Mm.
Yeah.
Why don't you take it to me?
A little bit more.
A little bit more power on there.
Yeah. And if you don't want to use the stick there, you just use your hand.
I think I'd rather use my hand,
yeah,
to be honest.
It's more controlled.
Yep.
Yeah. And take the hammer. Yeah, that's right. And just, yeah. You can merk. You can feel it. It's going deeper.
Yes, I can.
Working fine.
It's working, it's working.
Die.
Again, then.
It was a
Perhaps you're tired too.
Nope, it's just that. That's okay.
That's my fingers.
Oh, it was your fingers.
Oh, yeah.
But I did actually hit my own finger
too.
You did?
Okay.
Yeah, see?
Oh, okay. Yeah. You're a tough guy.
Yes. I'm not gonna cry about it.
You're working good? Yeah, that's right. It's a tough one.
I should have probably just waited on the other one. I hear it cracking.
Yeah, me too.
A little break.
Yeah.
I'm sweating too. Wait, let's... I think the camel's like slightly...
Okay.
There we go, that should be...
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
A couple of inches more, and then you are...
Yeah. Wait, let me just...
Yeah.
You gotta stretch the fingers out.
No.
You have to stretch the fingers out, I can...
What if you punch it again? Yeah, it's nearly.
Oh, it's definitely there.
Yeah.
Come on, fall off.
Yeah. Oh, it's coming.
And you didn't say that for like
know.
4 minutes ago. You said that.
I know.
Wow. Wow.
Congratulations.
I hit the
finally. Yeah. Yeah. That. Oh, nice.
Well, this that hit my foot.
This was a nice one. We're going to make bushcraft burgers. And what is that? Well, you see.
Meat and buns and maybe a bit of lettuce.
Dandelion lettuce. Do you know what that is?
Grass?
No. Close, but not grass.
I eat grass. I do not eat meat. Yes or no leaves? Yes or no coffee?
Yeah, kind of leaves.
Men forhåbentlig får du lov til at blive der efter.
I'm recording now. That's why I don't speak Danish.
Oh, so you do not speak Danish, huh?
And then I'd be like, take a lightsaber out of my pocket and be like,
I got this crap from you. You have scroll and script from the movie. Og jeg er stadig i gang med at skrive mere i den.
Okay. Ah! But I have
getting to look nice.
We do have two knives.
I know.
Butter.
Butter?
I have a butter for my hamburger. I don't eat hamburger. I do eat cheese. Why?
Oh, it's getting very foggy.
Yeah, smoke.
Every day I play Pokemon.
Oh, just feel like I like
well, let's eat. And this is Bushcraft burgers.
Yes, indeed.
And why isn't that?
That's because that I'm ugly.
This is salad. What do you call it?
I think it was dandelion.
Yeah, it's dandelion, but
dandelion.
We use here, and you're going to cut it in.
If I can.
Yeah.
These little bits.
That's okay. Then I'll put some under it. Yeah. And a little.
It's over 9,000.
And then, of course, ketchup, if you like.
Personally, I would put the lettuce on the
burger. Oh, nice.
And then put some ketchup on. It's back. Stupid wasp.
Yeah.
Oh, you want ketchup? Okay, take it.
Why wouldn't I want ketchup?
I think it's because it's smelling of what it calls
food.
Food, yeah. That attracts all animals.
Then just kill it!
You want the last of this?
No thanks.
No thanks? You just eat a whole and then you don't want it. That's okay.
So this is how do it
yeah,
look
this
like.
Is how they looks. How they look.
They look very good actually.
Yeah. Bushcraft's
very
burgers.
So
not that.
No,
that one.
This one. Little one. I'll take this one.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit, yeah.
Mmm.
Mmm. That's good.
Nice and juicy. Huh? Got it?
Yeah.
You want some water?
Yes, please.
You have got water.
Mm-hmm.
Yourself?
Yeah.
Ah. This is life. Well, I'm glad you could join me. Guys, today I'm going to make a video about it. That's cool?
Yes, of course.
Mm-hmm. So now you have been famous in all over the world. And many of you know Tristan, but this is Emil. And I've had him out here a couple of times, but it's the first time he's on camera. So it is his debut.
Tell him, and then they be like, sitting down and watching it, and then you come down, you're like, I'm not afraid anymore.
That's right. That's a good one. Mm-hmm. I'm going to make me a cup of coffee because
coffee is cool.
It's part of my ritual when I'm out here.
It's part of your life.
It's a lifestyle. Cimbrer Bush coffee.
I felt bad.
I can't eat for a little or two. Aim for 3 minutes.
Okay, then.
Are you suffering with me?
Could be safe. That's a good.
Jeg vil se det der med den nyttede lille bitte hund.
Well, this is all for now, folks. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft and joining us here in Cimbrer Camp with Tristan and Emil and me. We have a nice day, made some firewood, some good thing to eat, and have a good chat too. So, hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care. Wave.